So, hello, this is the second installment of Snowball Gate, because I'm trying to get into a snowball fight, and every time I try to do it, it's not letting me pick up snowballs, which is not cool. But this is also the festival time, and I'm here with Spirit Gamer Girl.
Hello, everyone. I'm Spirit Gamer Girl, as you may or may not already know. And, yeah, that was an awkward intro. But that's me.
Yeah, it's all good. So we're in Lothar now, Lord of the Rings Online, and we are trying to, complete quests during the festival time, because then you get points that you can use for different things, such as getting specialty horses.
Love my horses.
Yes, she does. And so, so we're doing these and collecting quests. And there's this one quest that has to do with snowballs that I can't seem to get to work, and it bugs me. But I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna see if I can pick up that snowball quest again. I got rid of it to see if I can get it back. This is not the snowball quest. This is the snowman quest that I'm gonna finish. Which one are you working on right now?
Right now, I'm doing a bunch of, I guess you could say, some underhanded, quote-unquote, underhanded things, like causing fireworks to go off and stealing kegs and such. Very sneaky business.
You're doing that part. Yeah, the keg one. Are you doing the keg one right now?
Yep. I have no clue. Nope. Okay.
Watch out for the eyes. You got. Yeah. There's a special way that I do that one. I have to jump over the side in order to drop it off so the eyes don't see you
or see me. Yeah, I forgot about that they show up on the map. The eyes do.
Yeah.
So where do I take it though? Because I'm really hoping I can figure out where I'm going. Because I don't. Where do I take the keg to?
You have to take it downstairs. I could show you.
I'm probably gonna end up failing this keg quest.
Yeah, I'm kind of finishing the quest right now, otherwise I would be there right now to help you. But you'll figure it out. It's part of the fun.
I don't know where I'm going. I haven't been spotted. Oh, I'll follow this person.
You gotta see how he jumps over the side?
I'm just going to follow this person.
Yep.
Cheat my friend. Well, no, it's not cheating. It's a loophole.
Success. It's not cheating. You're just collaborating. You're
yep.
finding a way in.
And just being lost.
Yep. So, let's see. I'm doing this quest about the corruption in town. The poor are getting screwed, and that's kind of like one of the challenges we deal with today, too. Right now we got the whole Flint water crisis, which is really scary that how the people of Flint and some of the local areas, how their water is,
nasty.
Really, yeah, it's not healthy. So hopefully, my thoughts are to Flint to help that. And anyone who's nearby or able to, donate water to Flint, Michigan, please do that. Help out the people there.
Some shady business going on here in winter home. We're part of it. What am I doing? I don't know. Okay. Bring some special Yule cheer to the snow beasts. Donate one festival to whatever it is. Cheery music.
There's a couple quests I didn't get that you got. I gotta figure out where I missed it.
Where are you going?
Oh, I had this quest with the mayor. It's a corruption case. I'm about to expose what he's been doing. Is that taking the side of the people?
People power.
Calling him out. Okay, so now I gotta.
Give me what you need. We don't need it.
So, so while we're doing this, where's the...
Let me talk to you.
What, So before we were talking about the difference between this Lotro and World
of Warcraft.
So what are Lord of the Rings? I believe the level cap right now is 100. What's the level cap in World of Warcraft?
Well, currently it is 100. Sorry, it's 100, but it'll soon be once the expansion comes out 110, and there will also be an entirely new continent, of course. So.
I see. I know with Lotro, there's whole new areas I haven't quite gotten to. And full disclosure is still got a lot of work with that to do. My highest level is 89th level.
My highest is 29, I believe. And why is my... Okay, there we go. So I was like, why is my character
let
stuck?
The workers know that they will be... We receive back what they've lost.
Did I get up a level? I think.
If you saw Gina leveled up because
I was level 19.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Congrats.
So now I'm level 20. Yay! Unknowingly leveled up. Woo! You can't see me dancing, but I'm celebrating. Okay.
Interesting.
Watching a show. Let's see how this thing goes.
Oh, it's been during the show performance.
Yep. Ain't nobody want to sit through this.
That's gonna be a fun one. Mm-hmm.
I will try to make it entertaining. I can't make it entertaining. How about with my side commentary here? You guys can read along to the dialogue. I don't know if you can see it. Back and forth, but I will try to make it so you guys can read it. If not, I'm sorry.
I don't know about the whole thing. Well, acting on that one. Oh, finally, I'm getting those quests that you got. Cleaning up the mess. I wonder now if I can do the snowball.
There's a glitching rabbit just running on stage, but it's just glitched.
Why don't you go try that out? Snowball gate. Will I be able to now that I have finished the corruption charge? I might be able to play in a snowball fight. So I'm going to go back after I do this particular quest.
Mm-hmm.
Which is kind of interesting that they have a festival. One of the things you get experience for is pickpocketing people.
Well, as I said before, a very shady town with shady business going on.
Yeah, that's true. Shadiness. This is supposed to be full of cheer by taking out people's money. Most of us are supposed to be the good guys. See, someone else is doing the same thing as I'm doing.
Spreading cheer?
More like taking cheer, taking away people's money.
Festival of cheer. No. More like festival of shade. I don't know. I'm not good at coming up with creative names.
Okay. Well, I've done that, and now I can go and be humble and clean people's mess. Mm-hmm. Which, it's one of the things that they've started to do with this particular game is that when you have a festival time, you actually can level up, which is a cool thing.
Yep.
No matter what your level is, they kind of balance it out so that if you're like a 50th level or it's the same as with a 10th level or a 90th level, you get experience equivalent, which really is a nice incentive to participate in the festival times. Done the winter festival a couple of times. I haven't done the spring or summer festivals in a while. I should probably get back into that.
Yeah. I haven't done any festivals on this game except for this one. Boo, these actors suck! I'm just kidding, I have no clue what's going on.
You have to. Are you throwing tomatoes at him, or are you doing the part?
I'm just watching it because I have a quest that says attend a performance, so it doesn't say that I have to do all that stuff. I don't know if it'll count me or not. Hopefully it does, or else I'm going to have to sit through another one of these performances.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think you're supposed to throw tomatoes at the ones who are not doing well.
Let's
Maybe it's a different quest. I don't know. I thought that's what it was.
Okay, Usher, you're not very helpful.
Because, like, you buy them at a store.
Of course it is, Hobbit. It's a very lovely day.
Okay, I've got those, and I need to go over here and clean up this mess. You can tell I've done this many times. I know where they all are in that regard.
Mm-hmm.
Of course, why couldn't clean the mess here be, why can't clean messes in real life be as simple cleaning, as quick as this is?
We am playing leapfrog with it. Chairs and hopping over hobbits. Whee! So easy. So no, don't glitch. No.
So yeah, so that's what we're doing in this regard. So anything else going on in the current events that you read about? Social media or politics?
Current
or?
Events. No, not really. Not that I've interested, you know. The only current thing I can think of, besides from the whole Flint problem, is, well, it's more just pop culture stuff about whole One Direction and taking a hiatus and stuff, but I honestly don't care. Because I don't listen to their music, I don't follow what they do, I just happen to hear about it from people who care or who don't care. So, yeah.
So, do you have a Super Bowl pick? Or between the Colts?
Don't
actually, no, not the Colts. Sorry. It's,
come on, Storywind. You're a Super Bowl person, or you're a football person. You should know the team.
I know. I should. Wait, watch it.
It's the Panthers and the Broncos, right?
Yeah, hey, you did better than me.
I don't even pay attention, but all these people talking about it, they're like, oh, it's the Panthers versus the Broncos. The Broncos suck. No, the Panthers suck. No, they both suck. I don't care.
It's fun. It's hard to say. Like, in one sense, I think the team, the Panthers, are due for a win in the Super Bowl. They work so hard. It's a story, almost like a storybook. Type of thing, and yet at the same time, you know, Peyton Manning, he's like 42, I think, and he's had so many issues with injuries lately and not being quite the same skilled player that he was before, and kind of hope that he can, he can turn around and, win this and maybe retire on top and not try to, make you think about, like, is it best to retire when you're at the top of your game, or should you keep on playing until you just can't play at that level anymore? What would you do?
Well, as most things go, I'd say it's a two-sided argument where on one side, that if you enjoy what you're doing and you want to continue, even if, like, you're not as young and, I don't know, even if you're not as young as you used to be, as some people say, that you enjoy what you do, even if you're not the top player or top whatever, that to continue doing it, unless of course there's like injuries, then I'd say yes, retire, just so that you don't further hurt yourself or like shorten your life, I guess. I don't know if that sounded really dark.
I guess I'd be interested in whoever's watching this, just to kind of, pitch into that question, when's the time to, hang it up, not do any more, is it best to like do the top of your game where people remember you when you're great? Or do you just keep playing because you love it, but then you might, get to that space where you can't do it anymore, and you might, you might look not look too good doing it. I guess, you know, maybe depends on the career. So love to think, see what people think about that.
Yeah, so if you are watching this, as you said, make sure to leave a comment or three on what you think about that question.
Hey, I just leveled up.
Woohoo! Congrats! Woohoo! Party! You can't see us, so. Woo! Party! Okay.
I am going to try to eventually get over to now the snowball field.
You and your snowballs.
I want to play a round of that game. I want to nail some people with snowballs.
Yeah, and a guard is telling me to get rid of people, it sounds like. Not kill them, just for them to basically move along.
Let's try this again.
Yes, it is just bad how us rich people treat you people, even though I'm not rich at all. I have one gold. If you consider rich, then okay.
So they can't do snowballs for 8 hours. Fine. And I'll go and I'll just collect some eggs. Because I have to make something.
Oh, that's how you can be of service.
So I guess Snowball Gate's going to have to wait for another time. But that's okay. We'll get it done. One of these times. Oh wait, why did I do this one? There's no chicken nest. Usually when it says nest and I'll see a chicken, there's not an egg. But okay, got the eggs. I need firewood from the trees. Know what that is? Mushrooms and wild berries.
Sounds like you're cooking something.
I believe I am.
What exactly is that?
I gotta get stuffing. It's called stuffing the stuffed. Alright.
Sounds like you're stuffing an already stuffed turkey. You stuff in a stuffed turkey that's already been stuffed so many stuffed times. That made no stuffed sense. I don't know why I'm saying that. Okay. Where's this thing at? I can't find this person. Are they in somewhere? I can't find this person to move off.
Do that.
What?
Oh, there's a high-level character here. So they can nail things and kill it in one shot. And I take a while to get started.
There's this person I'm supposed to talk to tell them to move off, but they're not here.
Oh, that's because someone probably already moved them off, so you ran. So if you loop around, they'll eventually show up again. Takes a moment. What?
What's the matter?
Oh, no. Nothing. I just got...
Snowball gate?
I got knocked back. No. No snowballs. Just it's rock gate. The trees are... throwing rocks at me and knocking me back. It's a bit of a humbling experience.
So humbling.
Yeah, usually I come through here with a higher level character, so there you go. Come on. All right. So this takes a little bit to get this done. But... yeah, so, of course, I say it's for the Super Bowl, and I am probably going to miss part of it. But, of course, we all know the best part of the Super Bowl are the commercials.
The only good parts. This coming from someone who doesn't like football at all. So, if there's any football fans watching this, don't hate. I'm not hating on you. I just don't like football.
That's right. Seems like many... well, the last... game was pretty exciting, went to the wire, but oftentimes it seems like the games aren't as close, and while that's great for the fans of the team that's winning, for everyone else, it's just boring, and you just start watching for something different. Really?
Got me the mushrooms!
Alright. I got my firewood. Now I just need to go and get wild berries and mushrooms. I don't remember where I found the wild berries. Okay, I know where the mushrooms are. Oh, I know where the wild berries are. That's right. Right over here, right where I'm going.
Where are these beasts? There they are.
Okay. So the wild berries are right over here.
Yay! Now I'm gonna run away before that thing tries to kill me.
You can go through these festivals like every 8 hours. You can do these activities and run through and collect. Let's just see how many points do I have.
Basically, this abominable snow beast represents me on Mondays.
Festival tokens. I can't remember if it's silver tokens I need, because if that's the case, I am close.
Same.
Close to getting a horse, unless they've made it more expensive.
Ooh.
Which they might have.
Winterberry bushes. I need this, and this is so cool.
Alright. So, this has been part two of a series in Lotro. We're actually, this series is looking at, the winter festival during Lotro. You know, some other time we'll do some things like dungeons and stuff. Oh, he's talking to him. Is he okay? Check his, oh yeah. He doesn't need my help.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this part of our Lotro adventures. If you like this, then make sure to stay tuned and subscribe to both of our channels. Links to that will be in the description box as usual. And make sure to like this video and share it with anyone and everyone you know, especially any gamers out there who may or may not have heard of either of the games or any of the games that we ever talk about. And so yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed. I know I said that already. And final thoughts. Words?
Yeah, please, post in the comments. Let us know what you're interested in. And maybe even join our conversations about these different issues that we've been talking about. Spelling is really important in this game.
And one final thing from me is to make sure to follow both me and Storywind on our Twitter accounts and social media stuff. That'll, again, all be in the description box below. And until next time, this is Spirit Gamer Girl.
And this is Storywind. Thank you.
Signing off.
Chasing down the days of fear, chasing down a dream before it disappeared. I was aching to be somewhere near. Your voice was all I heard. I was shaking from a storm in me, haunted by the specters that we had to see. Yeah.